Once you have a clear grasp of who we were before 1492, this is the book that we recommend to read. 100 million of our ancestors were killed by the intentional use of biological warfare, violence, and terrorism.